continue right where we left off in the shuttle bay. This will be part three of that. Maybe part two, I don't know.
Encrypting the rest of this. Okay, Dr. Cole already wiped the recording of Morgan's breakdown off his computer. The last copy is hidden in his office. I'm not going back. You'll have to get it yourself. A-C-B-A-C. Good luck.
Frank, your coworker does not trust you now. Okay, one more time. Take our time on this.
typhoid material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-workers' privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized users.
Thank you.
looks like something out of Doctor Strange.
Attention, station leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
No. We cut the power to the lifts to keep those damn things from getting up to the control room.
Well, we're all stuck here anyway. We can't get these pods open.
I don't understand.
I'll keep spamming the security computers with help requests. Maybe someone will notice eventually.
Yeah, maybe.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's office is on the second floor of the lobby.
Reading the research, playing catch-up.
Do you know how many times we've had this conversation? This is the fifth time.
Does it always go the same way?
Not always.
What does that mean?
What do you think it means?
Well, I think it means you should be concerned as my counselor.
You left yourself a message. Would you like to listen to it?
No.
I think it would help.
I said no, that's not me.
Why do you say that?
I don't know, I just know.
You agreed to this. This was all your idea. Yours and Alex's.
I didn't agree to any of this, all right? That Morgan is not me. I would never... Do you know what's going on in psychotronics? Do you?
If I did, I couldn't say. You know that.
What do you know about the Typhon?
We shouldn't talk about them. Not without your brother present.
Them? You do know, you snake. How can you sit there?
Morgan, take a deep breath. Here.
I don't want a pill! I want this station shut down. I want Earth.
Morgan.
I said no!
Okay. I'm going.
There you are.
You are living proof of psionic theory. On a level, why? On a level I never imagined. To think, last week I was worried about the glitch in the rendering files in the Simlab. Now, that seems so far away.
more.
Device there will override the entire coral network with our own signal. Use your cytoscope to locate the exact spot.
Thank you.
Morgan?
Good evening, Talos. Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the lobby training center later this week.
microgravity detected.
Thank you.
suit integrity.
Thank you.
evening, Talos. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Talos 1. Dr. DeVries promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Thank you.
integrity damaged.
Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and call this a stream. If you liked it, go ahead and leave a like, comment, follow, subscribe. I'm extremely tired. I got to edit this, and I'm probably going to go to sleep. If you want to see more awesome Cream TV, stay tuned. There will be more on the way. Follow my social medias. Links to those be in the description below. They're also in the overlay with my Twitch and my YouTube. Share around my channels, like I said, share around your favorite channel videos for both YouTube and Twitch. If you happen to be a YouTuber or a Twitcher, there's something called an auto-host for Twitch. Basically, what that means is whenever you're auto-hosting someone and you're not streaming and they are streaming, your channel will broadcast theirs. There's an auto-feature channel for YouTube, which basically means whenever you put someone on your auto-feature channel and someone else clicks on your main page, they'll see that auto-feature channel on your main page. And if you happen to do both, how about doing both for you, boy? Maximum exposure is key for Cream. And as always, anyone go to my Twitch page. Link's up in the description below over there. And it's in the description below of the video. And you can go and donate if you wish to at www.twitch.tv/mr_cr3am. Essentially, twitch.tv/MrCream. All funds appropriate are greatly appreciated. We'll go to better hardware, better software, better internet, better gaming, and most importantly, better viewing experience for you, the people of Twitch, YouTube, and wherever else I may upload these videos. As always, stay happy. Oh, we got a word from our sponsors. I keep forgetting these guys. These guys only been around a few months. Give them a shot. They're new on the block. But if you're interested in encoding, programming, scripting, PC building, whether it be PC networking, software, security, hardware, general building, PC talk, even consoles, like technology in general, head on over to CodeShrek.com. The link is in the description below. That is www.code Shrek SHREK.com. If that's something interesting, go on over there, register, prepare a beautiful email, and tell them I sent your ass. As always, stay happy, stay healthy, stay safe, stay out of trouble. Most importantly, stay creamy through the next awesome godlike creamy goodness. And I apologize for sleeping in this broadcast. I kept. Sorry.